months, we have worked relentlessly, combining innovation, engineering, and teamwork to bring our liquid hydrogen foiling boat to life. From the first fiber laid to the final component assembled, every detail has been crafted carefully. And now we are ready to show the world what we have accomplished.
The main part of our boat is the hull, produced entirely by our own team members.
This year, we've incorporated the natural composite flax in areas like the dashboard and tank caps, providing a sustainable alternative to carbon without compromising durability.
Once the hull arrived in Delft, it was time to integrate the rest of the components.
Our motor mount and steering gear have been redesigned after in-depth simulation, reducing weight and minimizing vibrations. And this year, we implement an electric, fully rotating backstrut, allowing for 180 degrees rotation, greatly enhancing maneuverability.
To achieve stable and efficient foiling, our foils are carefully engineered to lift the entire boat out of the water. We've redesigned the foils to make production and assembly way more efficient.
Controlling our flight requires precision. Our height control system has been upgraded, allowing the boat to lean into turns while foiling. This level of control is a breakthrough in our boat's agility.
Performance matters, but safety comes first. That's why we've implemented a keel cord, emergency buttons, and hydrogen sensors throughout the boat to ensure the highest level of safety at all times. Additionally, we've developed an overnight monitoring system using satellite connectivity to monitor our liquid hydrogen system, enhancing our ability to detect issues early and act accordingly.
The powertrain combines two hydrogen systems, compressed hydrogen and liquid hydrogen. The liquid hydrogen tank is significantly smaller, yet holds more hydrogen at a much lower pressure, providing a compact fuel source.
To warm up our liquid hydrogen, we integrated an extra cooling loop that utilizes the waste heat of the fuel cell to bring the fuel to operating temperature.
Our fuel cell converts hydrogen into electricity to power the boat, while distribution box and battery system manage and stabilize the energy flow.
Now, standing before the result of our hard work, we're ready for what comes next, the testing phase. We will push our system to the limit to ensure peak performance on open water.
Every decision we've made, every improvement we have implemented, brings us closer to our ultimate goal, winning the Monaco Sea Lab 2025.
Together with our partners, we're not just building a boat, we are creating a sustainable world.
Let's set the new standard. Let's fuel the future.